I was very lucky to meet a songwriter that I long admired while I was away. He came onto my ship as an entertainer. I've used some of his songs before in various shows, and he put one into his set on my ship that I fell in love with completely. It's by a lovely fellow called Dale Gonyea, and it's called My Dad. Never climbed an Everest, never wrote a novel, never won a Pulitzer Prize. My dad never planned a freeway, never made a million like some other guys. He hasn't any trophies, he never made who's who. But if you want his help, there's not a thing he wouldn't do. He doesn't play piano or the violin, you know, but he can play his high heart just as well as any pro. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't even try. He's got the greatest love, not afraid to cry. I can't imagine that he ever told a lie. He forgives so fast when you've done something you shouldn't. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't. He never once played Hamlet or had a friar's roast. And if he cooks the breakfast, he usually burns the toast. He loves his time in Europe, he's seen the pyramids, but his favorite pastime is still bragging about his kids. Oh, my dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't even try. His life may be quiet, it's far from humdrum. For an ordinary guy, he's extraordinary as they come. I once tried to describe him, but I couldn't. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't. My dad could beat up your dad, but he wouldn't. I remember long ago, and it makes me awful.